Roll them up.
Got a dream, boy, got a song. Paint your wagon and come along.
I got $50 here in gold dust. You can have it all if you let me hold the baby.
Very well. No, I don't want any money
go
for
on.
It.
You hurt his feelings, Sarah. I am Jacob Woodling. This is my wife, Sarah. Her name is Elizabeth Woodling.
Your sister?
No, my wife.
But it just ain't equitable, man, for you to be having two of something all of us here got none of. Yeah.
Jacob, we need every penny, Jacob. And I can't bear another day of those martyred looks.
Brigham Young has 27 wives, and he hasn't had half the trouble with them I've had with the two of you.
Which is mining law. And she will be treated like any other legal claim.
Yeah. I'll kill them.
Ben, and they're bidding on her right now.
Well, what's a bid?
Yeah, well,
whatever the bid is, I'd double it. Oh.
Wait a minute. I'm his partner and he withdraws the bid.
You have power of attorney?
Power of what?
Written permission, signed and witnessed.
Well, if he could do all that, he could talk for himself.
800!
Wake up, Ben. Come on.
Sold to Mr. Ben Rumson for $800.
Sherman Hotel.
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, they're not living there anymore. Figured she wanted to surprise me. Happy New
Year! Weary and so
about show business?
Show business? What's that?
What show business?
There's no business like show business, like no business I know.
I got the sun in the morning and the moon at night.
She got the sun in the morning and the moon at night.
Sunshine gives me a lucky day. Moonshine gives me the Milky Way.
Now that I know they won't kill me, I don't enjoy them. Frank!
Now we will put away our hatred. Now we will put down our weapons. Tonight, we have seen the birth of the Planet of the Apes!
Yeah.
the stairway to paradise with a new step every day. There, I'll build a stairway to paradise with a new step every day. I'm on my way. I've got the blues. Oh, Bob, it's all fair.
My pièce de résistance. Watch. First, the pin. Then, the brim. Then, back with the pin. The striptease help. Never.
The way I see it, Mrs. Caldwell, the military is the backbone of this country. Our only hope in preserving this democratic way of life of ours. We're obliged to take in welfare cases like Cooper Smith.
Ah, oh, there's the Reverend.
I've always admired the architecture of your school.
Why, thank you.
But what always intrigued me is the chapel.
The actual land that the school sits on was given to Esteban in an order of Spanish monks when they fled the Inquisition. Rumor has it that before being executed, Esteban vowed to return and extract his revenge. The signal would manifest itself on these very grounds.
How interesting. Oh, I certainly did. Reverend Jameson was most informative. Oh, there's Douglas. Mother's going now. Give her a kiss.
Oh,
I'm sure you will, Colonel. I'll have a talk with the senator tonight. He's very big on military causes, especially tax-exempt ones.
Chivalry tedious.
Humility, my lady?
Humilité. Or isn't it fashionable in France this year?
Mon Dieu, he's unpleasant.
And so poisonously good.
breathe. I'm going to faint.
The lady is going to faint. Break the windows.
To my arms like the waves coming to the shore. Sigh, baby, sigh, let me hear you sigh.
Help, help!
Save some of that jazz for Dad, Vicki. He's the one that needs it.
Why, I'm a very loving little wife.
Don't push me too far.
Why, is that any way to talk to your stepmother?
Stepmother?
If he wants Mark here, if he feels it's important, we'll all have to make the best of it.
Your son. Everything for your son. What about me? Grumpy, darling. I'm ready.
Yes, Vicki?
Oh, Mark, don't you think we run this little game into the ground?
With Vicki.
But Vicki, what? Did you think I'd make love to a cripple? Be grateful for small favors, Mark. Otto, you're hurting me.
Well, I'm sorry, dear.
Yes, I'd like a new start. Away from you.
I won't let you go, Vicki.
Do you think you can stop me? How? How, Otto? Mark? Mark?
By this time, my...
Hey, come on.
Okay. So what's a Catalina caper?
It's one of those little balls you find when you're eating peel and eat shrimp.
Let's dig Little Richard and really turn it on.
Little Richard? I hate impressionists.
Oh, you're thinking of Rich Little.
Oh.
Now pay attention, guys. This scene is obviously really important to the film.
This is Little Richard.
Uh-oh.
Dig it. Prince, I hope you're watching this.
Mel Brooks, Anne Bancroft, and Dom DeLuise in Boatniks 2.
Oh, shut up.
Shut up.
I know what you mean.
It's not your son,
you
George.
You just can't trust a kid who don't follow baseball.
Or trust a guy with a dumb Crayola hat. Yeah. Hey, it's filled with M&Ms.
Neat.
Long ones.
Well, let's see here.
I don't think you won the riddle contest.
With the equipment we had below, it shouldn't take long.
Say.
I should have the duplicate finished in less than 24 hours.
She's something.
Is that Danny Terrio?
Yeah, he's the guy who taught John Travolta to dance.
Girls just can't resist the frolicking vibes of a hot guy.
The girls begin to become aroused by the provocative gyrations of the shamed males of the village.
Going up to the hotel to get another sun hat.
You know, Dad,
what is it,
Mom's
Dad?
Really hot.
Christmas package.
Sarah, perfectly charming.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You'll notice that the suit... Would you mind telling me what company you represent?
Oh, I'm in business for myself. Would you mind turning around for me, please?
Oh,
kids, what's new?
Well, I guess this is what you call a happy ending, huh? After all, I got the girl I wanted, and she got the man she wanted. And you, well, you got the business.
Yeah. Yeah, sure did, didn't I?